Police officer Shola Omiladi allegedly told Lagos protesters they are wasting their time protesting. Female police officer Shola Omiladi has been accused of telling Lagos State protesters that they are wasting their time protesting, according to Twitter influencers who were part of the all-night protest held in Lagos State. The protest shared their grievance as they accused the officer of intimidation. Hello, sir. Jideson Wolu, at one of your staffs, told peaceful protesters, and I quote, "Hope you people brought a mat so you can sleep here because you are wasting your time." Not everyone understands the plight of a normal civilian. While another social media and influencer, Reno, said, "This is a whole DPO in Lagos. She treated us like nuisances. Even while we were being harassed, smacks, because she heard she trended on the media today. Posterity will never be kind to you." Thank you for listening to this news. You see, this is how many of our security operatives attract curses on themselves. They are the ones attracting curses on themselves. The people don't intentionally wish to rain curse on them, but they ask for it sometimes. How can you, a police officer, an understander, and a good personality that understands laws and that knows the right of protesting, they saying that the people are wasting their time? Is that not a wrong statement? It's a wrong statement. You're supposed not to say that. So what they are protesting for now, it's a wrong thing. Is that not? Is that not what you're trying to say? No. You've not done it right, man. You've spoken it wrongly, and I will never be in support of that. You understand? You've spoken it wrongly. You see, these people, they are doing what the Constitution demands. They are doing what the Constitution asked for. They are not against the law. The law supports protests, because it is through protest that the voice of the masses will be heard. Trying to make it formal will take years before it will get to the table of the president. But when they raise their voice on high and protest, the president will get the message within the tap of the finger, because the message will go viral. Even as far as getting to the international community, international organization, and international country. You understand? Let me take the Edo Gubernatorial election as an example. Is it not because of the protest for violence that is expected to be experienced in the Edo Gubernatorial election that took place on the 10th? It's not because of the agitation and protest carried out that made the international organization and international country to hear their voice and intervened, and their intervention brought them good. So what are you saying? Why are you speaking like someone that doesn't know the law? Some of these police officers, they know the law, they just pretend it because they want to be biased. Yes. They want to be biased, and that's how they do. And it doesn't go well. It doesn't all go well. It doesn't pay. What does it pay you to be against your own brother because of the peanuts that you have been given, that you'll be given? A DPO for that matter. I'm disappointed. completely disappointed in that statement. It's because you are not affected. You are just opportune to pass through the wall of Nigerian military school, got recruited, you know, gained promotion up to this level that you are. So you don't know, you never know suffering. You never know new intimidation, humiliation. You don't know that. And besides, the female police women, in fact, they are very, very arrogant. Something need to be done concerning our female police. Have you been able to approach a female police before? If you have been able to approach a female police before, then you will know that they are very, very arrogant and difficult to deal with. A male police officer is more understanding than a female police officer. I tell you this. You go and make your findings now. So difficult people, very difficult people. They are too overzealous of the job. They are too overzealous of the position. And it's not good. It's not good. I'm not in support of that. Let the right thing be done. This female police officer has overspoken and she has overreacted. And I will tell you that I am not in support of that action and that statement that she has made. Let's assume that these protesters, some of them are children. Is that what she's going to say? Is it because she ended up a police officer? Ends can never be equal. That is what some persons need to know. Ends can never be equal. And can never, and that is one thing. God Almighty has made it so. He has made a certain of it. Because if ends are equal, there cannot be respect. There cannot be respect. There cannot be control. Regulation will be abused. You understand? So that is why God Almighty made it so that some persons are given straight opportunities while some are not. No, so that the ones that have the opportunity will be there to uplift those that doesn't have. So that just like that, the respect will be going on like that, and before you know it, the country will be a better place. You understand? So God knows what He's doing. So my viewers, as you have heard from this news, please, your own comments are very, 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 very vital. So please, do well to leave your own comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.